Hello friends! Today's tutorial shows how to insert accent marks, also called diacritical marks, into Microsoft Word. First, we'll look at how to insert accent marks using Word's interface on a PC. Then, we'll insert accent marks using keyboard shortcuts on a PC. Lastly, we'll look at how to insert accent marks in Word for Mac. Spoiler alert, it's easier on a Mac. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365 on PC and then on Mac. These steps also apply to the recent non-subscription versions of the software. These steps don't apply to Word for the web or Word for mobile. Before we begin, it's important to note that accent marks are part of font files. So the font you're using in Word determines which accent marks are available to you. The standard fonts that come with Word include a wide variety of accent marks. However, decorative fonts typically offer fewer options. For this tutorial, I'll be using the Aptos font, which is Word's current default. To insert an accent mark using Word's interface on a PC, begin by placing your cursor where the accented letter should appear in your text. Alternatively, place your cursor to the right of an existing letter that should receive an accent mark. Next, select the Insert tab in the ribbon. From there, select Symbol in the Symbols group, followed by More Symbols from the drop-down menu. When the Symbol dialog box appears, ensure you're in the Symbols tab. Also ensure that Normal Text is selected in the Font menu so that the accented letter you select matches your current font. Next, select an option from the Subset drop-down menu. Latin Extended A, Latin Extended B, and Latin Extended Additional offer commonly accented letters. Combining diacritical marks offers accent marks that will be combined with an existing letter in your document if you placed your cursor to the right of the letter. Latin 1 supplement and spacing modifier letters offer individual accent marks. These accent marks won't combine with an existing letter. Today I'm going to use the combining diacritical marks subset. After making your subset choice, select the individual accent from the menu. I'm going to choose a tilde. After making your choice, select the Insert button. And then select the Close button to close the symbol dialog box. The accented letter or accent mark should now appear in your text. Several common accent marks can be inserted with keyboard shortcuts. To begin, place your cursor where the accented letter should appear in your text. Then, press the keyboard shortcut and then immediately type the letter to which the accent should be attached. The grave accent is Ctrl plus accent grave. Acute accent is Ctrl plus apostrophe. Circumflex is Ctrl plus shift plus caret. Diaresis or umlaut is Ctrl plus shift plus colon. And the tilde is Ctrl plus shift plus tilde. For a full list of the available keyboard shortcuts, please see the Microsoft Support article linked in the description box below. Note that many accent marks can also be inserted with character codes. However, this tutorial focuses on the interface and keyboard shortcuts because I believe they will be the most convenient method for most PC Word users. To insert accent marks in Word for Mac, simply press and hold the letter on your keyboard. Then select an option from the accent menu that will appear above the letter. If this menu doesn't appear, that means the letter doesn't have an accent option. After making your choice, the letter should be accented immediately. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word and How to Use Word for Mac. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to cover in the future. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.